were also there for us in the darkest of times. In April, we lost a son, a brother, a young man with his whole life ahead of him. Terrence Clark came into the gym every day with a smile on his face and a spirit about him that rubbed off on everyone he touched. To Terrence's family, who are here with us tonight, Osmin Clark, Tatiana Gray, Gavin son, and you know what? Why don't we show them how much we love them?